And we are following breaking news out of Avella, Washington County. NewsChopper 2 is live over the scene on Browntown Road. Now, there are several police vehicles there. Right now, we have reporters working their sources to find out exactly what is going on. And when we find out more, we will bring you an update on the situation going on there in Avella, Washington County, as we look at it from NewsChopper 2.